Quella all'ultima, no?
Bella.
Sì, ma è questa l'ultima che ha fatto.
So I cannot take this. never in. Questo signore con l'impermeabile. Allo? Allo? No? Questo? No.
dai, non piangere.
Wir können gleich die Champagner trinken.
Ja.
Ensure this preservation for future generations. Now the next three jars all share a common... That at the end of the parade we will have a Coppa d'Oro by the public vote here at Villa d'Este. Rosso Bordeaux, electric windows, special instruments, special seats, quilted carpets. Mr. Riccieri was obviously a very difficult man to please. Un uomo molto esigente. Yes, there are ruder expressions than that for Mr. Riccieri, I dare say. Most Ferrari performance for a third of the price, which is why it was so successful.
Yes, now, Simon, now we are going to a very rare Italian...
If you're wondering, in the 1950s, what's the equivalent of a McLaren F1 that has a hair trigger racing clutch? But that is one of the great cars, I think I can say, Lorenzo Pininfarina's history, and also the first two. And of course, no gathering of Lamborghinis would be complete, would it? Would it not? The Lamborghini Miura SV, which of course was the last, the final, and the most powerful evolution of the Lamborghini Miura, the so-called Spinto Veloce, although opinions are divided as to how many horsepower the SV had over the earlier ones. Cynics say that Lamborghini increased the power by reprinting the brochure. Yes, now, Simon, we get to the last class, the class E, which is... Just 46 Lamborghinis are left in the world today, and that is one of them. 4,950,000 lira when it was new. Yeah, so it was a lot of money at that time. You could buy houses. And now we'd like to show you the
Benissimo, Benissimo Simon.
And now we are waiting for the Coppa d'Oro, the car winner by the contest of... Days when men were real men. Congratulations. That's the spirit.
So, Simon, now we are expecting the Coppa d'Oro. I heard there is some time left. I don't know. Shall I remind something or not? We hear it done.
And yeah. Here it is. The 1938 Bugatti Type 57 SC Atlantique of Mr. Ralph Lauren.
Whoops.
componente, è quello. Mettiamoci a fare il pane a posto perché dopo avanza.
Thank you. Ava. Aspetta.
Nee, nee, nee. Ach,